What are the challenges for using open banking after GDPR?
So the way I see is one regulation after the second regulation after the first regulation. So in fact, if you think from the organization point of view, they are going to spend almost 1 year, 1.5 years on LGPD. And then after this, there is going to be another regulation, which is open banking. So this is the most important challenge. So the organization, especially bank in this case, they need to understand how they are going to manage these two situations at the same time. Because the challenge is both the changes are going to be at the entire organization level. So it's going to, right from the operations layers till the strategy layer, they have to devise a program which is for the entire organization. And then, as you know, is the organizational change management is the most difficult part, right from the awareness, right from ensuring your data, from GDPR is primarily data discovery, data mapping. So I foresee if the organizations are not putting a dedicated team, then it's going to be just a compliance, or even I would say the compliance only to 30%, 40%, and later they have the threat of penalties and sanctions, which is going to come from GDPR. Open banking, their licenses, they can lose their licenses. But I think looking at the experience from Europe and UK, they have the advantage because they are leveraging the experience which is coming from UK and Europe. So I think that's the best thing they can do.
And as you know, Brazil will have the data privacy law being effective next year. What kind of advice do you give for financial institutions in Brazil for using open banking while be in compliance with the Brazilian privacy law?
See, anyway, there are two regulations, okay? And then within these two regulations, they have the commonality. So like the security is common to both the frameworks, okay? Data privacy is common to both the framework, okay? So primarily what a financial institution can do is they can think of the entire program, and then even if the open banking is going to come in 2020 or 2021, they can start doing the minimum stuff which is common in both the regulations, and that is going to be the advantage for them.